Hey guys, welcome to the cocktail room. The holidays are upon us, but so is the winter. And with winter, our options for drinking cold, exquisite cocktails are pretty limited. But fear not, well, cocktail room is here. Join me on this holiday winter special from the snow-clad Himalayas of Manali, where we are going to craft hot cocktails that is going to soothe your soul down this holiday season. So, one of the best and the easiest hot cocktails that you can whip up this winter is unarguably the Hot Buttered Rum. So, as the name has it, you need a little bit of butter. I would say probably half a stick of butter, that roughly comes to about 100 grams. What you need to do is, you need to melt the butter to a batter-like consistency like so. Make sure you don't over-melt it and make it all liquidy. So once you've got your butter to this consistency, next what you'll need, you'll need a handful of cloves and 2 to 3 sticks of cinnamon. And if you like the taste of it, a little bit of peeled cardamom. What I suggest you do, instead of getting the store-bought powdered ones, is get a grind like so. Add your cinnamon, grind them and empty them. Add your cloves, grind them, empty them, and so on and so forth. Add your cardamom, grind them and empty them. What you need is around a teaspoon each of cinnamon, add that to your butter. Yeah, that's added. Then next, add your clove cardamom combination, another teaspoon of that. I've already pre-measured and packed them in these tissues. So then what you need to do is briskly make them into a paste. Really need to put your mixing skills into play, and it sort of becomes this brown batter. If you're doing for a larger batch, you can add way more butter, way more cloves and cardamom, and store it in your fridge and use it as and when required. It sort of needs to come to a consistency like this. Can you see? A brown batter. Yeah. So that's ready. Now for the main hero, the Captain Morgan spiced rum. You can pretty much use any rum that you want, but I prefer spiced rum since we are already adding a lot of spices to it. It'll really complement the flavor. Now take your shaker tin where we already have the butter batter. Take 2 ounces, pour it in your shaker tin. Next, take a bit of sugar, preferably brown sugar, but if you don't have it in your home, try the caster sugar as well. Around 2 teaspoons, or maybe a little more if you have a sweet tooth this winter season. Yeah. Now quickly mix it and take your kettle full of hot water, make sure it's piping hot, and add it to your shaker and mix it thoroughly. Yeah, once that's done, take a teacup . Pour your contents of your shaker in it. Take a cinnamon stick, give it another roll, drop it in, and that's your hot butter drum. Now, time for the taste. Wow, it's hot, it's spicy, it really invigorates your spirit when the weather outside is this cold. I can easily see myself drinking a couple of these before I go to bed to have a good night's sleep. Anyway guys, Let me know in the comments below how your hot buttered rum turned out. And always, if you like this video and you want to see more videos from the cocktail room, please like, subscribe, share somewhere in the link below. Until then, cheers! Wow.